The men's basketball team took on Adams State on Saturday night, looking for their sixth straight win. MSU Denver came out firing, hitting on 52% of their shots in the first 20 minutes of play. Eight different Roadrunners recorded field goals, including Drew Sasai, who had 8 points by halftime. The lead got to as high as 11 points, but here comes those Grizzlies. Leading scorer John Dewey scored 18 points, while Devere Creighton recorded double figures from the bench. ASU was able to make their free throws down the stretch, sending Metro to their first loss in 29 days. But you can bet Coach Ball and his squad will be ready next week as they head on the road to Utah.